this is amazing world right here on Simple Lady TV.
Odumedie so nsema yi hu eye wanwa na ya bua bua no na ya de brew.
Ko so hwe amazing world on Simple Lady TV. Abranti be a friend of Hamis Surugwanda our Tanzania. Abranti abra ye wo no no na onisa. Se se ni ame won se ya medu tu yi. Ono de ye wo no no na onisa. Na so obi a onisa dwumedi a abranti AD e wo de kro mu ni anamo a otu se ne be ya ne sa be ko na no ne ye wonwa. Ye wonwa pa because Hamis Surugwanda a onisa okohwe ekuayo ne ndwuma oya e wonwa pa sometimes ubo hu obi o won sa won nine na so on ye ndwuma bia na so abranti we dey o se da bi onisa kra na obi ye ndwuma o me nkohwe Hamis Surugwanda Tanzania.
Oh you really had it, you really had it.
Thank you.
yo ye tia so abai we bi a wa wo foforo na ne ba no owo no no akola ya wo nende a doctor for check in na akola no nyem oba jo ho se ah e ba ne se na akola ya wo nende na onyem yi se ne dim se akola we nyi kakra wo ne be ma be shia na e be ma nyi se aba ma we de akola no ye wo ne ba asase so no doctor for check in no na eba eda ni ma eba no so e developo na eba developo ya ko dum pempen so bia na e sa doctor form e ya kwa no operation ye eba na e free ni ye we ya so mo bia e si a dodo na adwen wa o mo enti ase.
Now this is ultra rare. A Colombian woman was expecting twins but gave birth to one child who was pregnant with her own twin. The newborn girl was named Itzamara and is one of 200 babies ever to have been born pregnant. During an ultrasound, doctors noticed that the mother had two umbilical cords but only one fetus. They had to quickly perform a C-section on her 2 weeks before she was due. Just 24 hours after the emergency surgery, day-old Itzamara had to undergo a C-section of her own to remove the unborn twin who was mysteriously inside her young womb in the form of a mass which had no brain or heart. Both operations were successful, but what happened to baby Itzamara is one medical mystery that has left many doctors scratching their heads. Well, there was one other similar case in China where a girl was found to have two underdeveloped fetuses in her womb, which were removed when she was only 3 weeks old. Still, this is very, very abnormal, and according to one Dr. Birch, weird things happen early in the pregnancy that we just don't understand.
Yo, Ugusa will share amazing world that was Simple Lady TV. In some one way, they are doors where was I see so. Now, Abri will be our wabeng. Abri wano wabeng. Ninchi wabeng. Aponte wabeng. Nipa so. Abri wano wabeng. Abenbeng. Abaku tintin baku ne ketua baku. Ye dream one, ye tell say, Abrewa de Ebanese na hunya aben. Niti yekohwe video no Abrewa owo aben ya etua ho. Yese enye pedia gro Abrewa no ewo aben. Niti yekohwe video yi. Sabrewa na ka wo Ghana na ka minim de ebeto no because Ghana ha de sabe Abrewa wenyi onya aben kra na ye boni beyifo na wa wa ba owo aben. De de na ka enya se papa. Ba yekohwe video yi mbra.
Yes. 100, this Chinese woman sprouted a horn on her forehead that looked more like a unicorn horn. Her family members and villagers were obviously baffled, perhaps even worried, when the mysterious protrusion first appeared on their granny's head. The horn started out as a small spot but grew tremendously, reaching 2.4 inches within the year. While it's not uncommon for elderly persons to develop such spots, it's quite rare for them to grow out into full-length, horn-like protrusions. Formally, these unusual spots are known as keratinous skin tumors, and are made of the same stuff that makes our hair and fingernails. And although they are considered to be benign, you don't want a 2-inch long spot sprouting on your head. Zhang Ruifeng's case got even more bizarre when another spot became visible, developing on the other side of her forehead. But instead of getting worried, she expressed that she was looking forward to when the two would match in length. Am I the only one here who's thinking she's gonna look like a horned she devil now?
You watch a phone and want to say when you're brain I'm gonna share amazing world. It was Simple Lady TV. You didn't be brave, bro. That's it. And to subscribe to our YouTube page, follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and also Twitter.